the pressure of classical Scaligerian chronology and all of these oddities brings historians to the conclusion that the Middle Ages were the time when all idea of chronological consequentiality had been lost. Monks with crosses and thuribles at the funeral of Alexander the Great, Catilina attending Mass. Orpheus becomes a contemporary of Aeneas. Sardanapal, Greek king. And Julian the Apostate, a papal chaplain.
This book will change your entire perception of history forever.